have a lot of people now we can shoot. At first, we used to drive and all. So then, if we meet a shooting team, there's nothing we can do. But then now we have like 3 shooters on our team. So we think that's what we are going to do now.
We are still preparing. We don't know what others two are doing. So we keep on doing our best. So when we get there, if there's a need for us to change our game plan, we change it and we make sure that. I'm hoping that next year we will win the trophy because we have been waiting for the fifth trophy for a very long time. We have to.